mamma mia. Like 16 large anchovy and salami. Yeah. a special one, okay?
Hello?
Hungry Howie's?
Yeah.
Can you still Hungry Howie's?
I forgot to ask.
Yes.
Okay.
Would it be possible to do like 15 large pepperoni pizzas with anchovies and salami?
I told you it was from here. I don't know. See, I was right. Even he said.
Oh, and breadsticks, and cinnamon breadsticks and things, and a small barbecue chicken pizza. Okay, I'll let her know. It's a lot of money. Is it okay? Thank you. So after the concert, I'll pick it up. Back to the program. Should I call them back and get delivery?
Yeah.
Garlic sauce?
He said it has to happen. He said
my phone done?
I don't know.
I'll check.
Sailing ship on the ocean. It's like 1500s, right? There's a sailing ship, with crow's nest, way back in the day, you know, with the guy with the thing, and he's looking at the horizon, and he calls down to the captain. He goes, "Captain, there's an enemy ship on the port bow." The captain turns to his assistant, and says, "Assistant, bring me my red shirt." Assistant says, "Okay," brings him his red shirt. They fight. Next day. Captain and his crew is victorious, and the assistant comes to the captain and says, "Captain, why did you ask for your red shirt before the battle?" He said, captain says, "Well, you see, if I were to get shot, then the crew wouldn't know that I'm bleeding, and they would continue to fight on. Their morale would not be hurt." So, later on that day, the guy in the crow's nest says, "Captain, 50 enemy ships on the port bow." The captain turns to his assistant. Says, "Assistant, bring me my brown pants."